what we've got to do, okay, back to the map so I can show you what map.
Yeah. So we're here at number three. Along here, out here to Lady Bower.
Yeah.
Lady Bower's going to be amazing.
Down here.
Yeah.
Round Edale. Up massive hill here, Mantor. Then carry on, Chaplin the Fifth, and keep them going, and we're off the map somewhere over here.
Oh, right. Wilmsley.
Yeah. Over there.
Verdict so far?
We had a good mile, another 59 to go. Hope this will, work.
Very important.
We're all, our tyres are all pumped up to the max, so and we were going super fast, so Cole had a blowout. It's the first blowing of a while.
How do you feel about that, Phil?
That was absolutely amazing. We were very quick. Why weren't you doing that hill one-handed so you could get it on camera?
Lazy film.
How are you feeling after your binge?
Binge?
Wasn't a binge, just a steak and ale pie.
As soon as I got up to go to the toilet,
and
I
was a binge.
How are you feeling after your binge?
No, yeah, I thought you got
binge.
Up.
What's the difference?
Marvelous, aren't you? Second puncture of the day. Enjoy it.
No, not at all.
Well,
enjoy it, Jamie.
No.
Cheers, guys. Day two starts. It's 1:15. We got up at 9 o'clock for this. Second day, we're about 5 miles in. There's a bit of a debate as to which way we're going. My knees are really, really hurting. My bum's sore and my hands are hurting. 5 miles in on the second day. Right.
27, yeah. That was the most difficult thing I think I've ever done. Fuck. Horrible.
I think you might actually be dead. Enjoy that mine.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Oh,
fuck, that was big.
Here then, Jamie.
So we made it 100 miles through the Peak District, but 2 miles from Colin's house to the train station, and final farewell puncture. End of a good journey.